Welcome to Spielberg for another exciting Formula One race. This circuit is renowned for its backdrop, surrounded by natural beauty, and it certainly is an idyllic destination for the Austrian Grand Prix. The Spielberg circuit then is situated 700 metres above sea level, with just 10 corners making up one of the shortest laps of the season. One time around here is a distance of around 2.6 miles, with the best overtaking chances into Turn 1 or the tight uphill Turn 3. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Leclerc, Esteban Ocon, and Sainz, Russell, Ricciardo, Gasly, and Sergio Perez, Fernando Alonso, Albon, Valtteri Bottas, and Latifi, Vettel, Stroll, Guan Yu Zhou, and Mick Schumacher, Tsunoda, and Kevin Magnussen fills the last spot on the grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. I'm delighted as always to introduce Anthony Davidson, who will be taking you through all the action alongside me today. Now, can I get your take on Max Verstappen?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? And apart from that, keep an eye out for anyone get good launch. You see it happen from time to time, and it can really throw a spanner into the races of the quicker cars and push them into a more risky strategy.
magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. Ant, talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently. It's clear to see that they've put in the work and they should be proud of the victory they've secured here. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Well, it's got to be Kevin Magnussen. He displayed exceptional skill out on the track today and wasn't afraid to fight his way through the pack.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who's joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.